Released audio recordings have given an alarming insight into the moment a British oil tanker was seized by members of Iran's Revolutionary Guard. Iranian officials can be heard warning the vessel to change its path before the British Navy tried to intervene.
If you obey, you will be safe. Alter your course to 360 degrees immediately. Over.
That was the Iranian warning. Here was the British response.
You must not impair, impede, obstruct or hamper the passage of the MV Stena Imperio. Please confirm that you are not intending to violate international law by unlawfully attempting to board.
But Iran's Revolutionary Guard did board the British oil tanker, ignoring the radio calls from British Navy officials patrolling the area. Iran's flag now flies above the vessel as soldiers patrol its decks. The 23 crew members, who are Indian, Russian, Latvian and Filipino, have been taken away for questioning.
It was an illegal act. We are going to pursue every possible diplomatic route to resolve this issue.
Iranian papers say the seizure is retaliation after one of its tankers was detained off the coast of Gibraltar. Thank Allah, this Iranian man says. Now our country has reached such power that it could respond to all evil acts by Britain openly. We are so proud. Dealing with this spiralling crisis is set to become the first major test for a new British Prime Minister who will be announced in around 24 hours' time. Either Boris Johnson or Jeremy Hunt will be left with the task of tidying up a diplomatic mess.
One wrong move and it's feared this spat could descend into war. In London, Ben Avery, 9.